Well, there were jobs galore for the G.I. Josephs who were in the war. But for generals, things were not so grand. And it's not so hard to understand. What can you do with a general when he stops being a general? Oh, what can you do with a general who retires? Who's got a job for a general when he stops being a general? They all get a job but a general no one hires. They fill his chest with medals while he's across the foam. And they spread the crimson carpet when he comes marching home. The next day someone hollers when he comes into view. Here comes the general, and they all say, General who? They're delighted that he came, but they can't recall his name. Nobody thinks of assigning him when they stop whining and dining him. It seems this country never has enjoyed so many one and two and three and four star generals unemployed.